I lived in Minneapolis for a long time. I went to school out there. One day, me and my roommate decided we were gonna start homebrewing, and we got into it. And it was just a big hobby for us. That's really how. That's really all it was for a long time.
A big hobby, more of an obsession. It was like a little bit dangerous.
I mean, yeah, we were.
It was, you know, it wasn't that he came home and said, "Oh, this is what we're doing, and I really like it." It was like the kid's a fanatic. It was just beer all the time.